In this video, we explain what components are in KNIME. Let's jump into it. A component is a KNIME node that contains a KNIME workflow which lets you bundle functionality for sharing and reusing, has its own configuration dialog and its own composite view. Components are useful because they can hide complexity but still let you dive into the details when needed, be reused in your own workflows and shared with the community on KNIME Community Hub or with your colleagues on KNIME Business Hub, create interactive composite views combining multiple widget and visualization views, represent web pages in data apps deployed on KNIME Business Hub. Let's first have a look at configuration nodes and widget nodes and how they complement a component. You can find these nodes in the node repository under workflow abstraction. These nodes are important as they are used to explicitly model what parameters can be adjusted when using a component inside your own workflow and which visualizations are used to compose the component's view. Adding configuration nodes to the workflow inside the component allows you to configure the component from the outside, that is, from the component's configuration dialog. This could be, for example, entering a parameter or filtering rows without having to open the component or manually changing the configuration of any nodes inside of it. Configuring a component works the same way as configuring any other KNIME node. To summarize, because components have their own dialog, they can be configured without touching the individual nodes inside them, providing a handy way to hide configuration complexity in your KNIME workflows and make repeatable functionality reusable. If you need, of course, you can still dive into the details inside a component and make any adjustments relevant to your own use case. Adding widget nodes along with view nodes inside your component, on the other hand, allows you to create a composite view and customize it. For example, you could create a title, various parameters similar to configuration settings, or a refresh button to refresh the views according to the widget settings. You can also customize the composite views layout as you need. The component's view then also corresponds to a page of a data app deployed on KNIME Business Hub. Let's next have a more detailed look at one of the key features of components, reusing and sharing. Data science projects often involve repeated tasks. Entering credentials for a database, optimizing the parameters of a machine learning model, or calculating some KPIs, to name a few. These kinds of tasks can be bundled up into components. You can then store a component on your local machine, on KNIME Community Hub, or KNIME Business Hub. Once the component is created and stored, you can reuse it in the same or in other workflows and share it with others to avoid double work. If there is repeatable functionality you need, check out the KNIME Community Hub where you can find various components, for example for automating the selection of the classification threshold and for visualizing data in a world map. From here, you can drag and drop the component directly onto your KNIME workflow editor and start using it. Another key feature of components is a composite view that can combine multiple views and represent a web page in a data app. Using components, you can build workflows that, once deployed on KNIME Business Hub, can be available as one or multi-page data apps and accessible on a web browser from any machine, independent of the local installation of KNIME Analytics Platform. For example, here is one-page data app that visualizes the stockout trend for selected warehouse locations and item categories. The view is interactive, this means a selection in one view is also published in other views. The view you can see on this web page is provided by one component that contains view and widget nodes that compose the component's view. In this video, you have learned what components are and how they are useful for hiding the complexity in KNIME workflows, reusing and sharing functionality with others, and representing data app pages.